Stripper in a hotel with my chains on. I'm playing with a kitty with my BBS. What's good, everybody? Today, I'm going to be telling you about this glitch in Call of Duty Black Ops 3 on the Nuketown map. Now, what you want to do is go around and shoot off all the heads of the mannequins in under 2 minutes. If you don't do it in under 2 minutes, it's not going to work. Then you have to restart the entire map and try it over again. Now, these are some very aggressive robots, but they act like zombies and just try to kill you. They won't try to eat you, though. So, what you want to do is go around, shoot off all the heads, and you can miss, but you see, I'm on the top, I don't miss like that. So after you do that, wait a few seconds, and then the zombies, the robots will come to life, and then they'll turn into like zombies, and they'll try to kill everybody, or kill you, and whoever you're playing with. So I got some gameplay of what happens after you shoot off all the heads. So I hope you enjoy it.